anointing, and signing with God. You have agreed to follow with us the way of Jesus. Our whole community welcomes you with love and pledges its support. In its name, I now mark you with the sign of the cross, the sign of your new way of life. I invite you to come forward one at a time with your godparent to receive this sign and to be officially received into the church as a catechumen. Gloria Chia. I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. This is the sign of the cross of on your forehead. Joshua Jolin Chan, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Lin, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Zui, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Sun Jiawen, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Nitesh, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Loleshni, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Vivian, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Andrina, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Elvin, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Jeffrey, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Gan Won Seng, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Evelyn, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Jumeng, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Yanzu, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Jasmine, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Tina, I anoint you with the oil of salvation in the name of Christ our Savior. Receive the sign of the cross on your forehead. Now, dear catechumens, please turn a little towards your godparents so that not only your forehead but your whole being may be marked by the sign of the cross. Receive the sign of the cross on your ears. May you hear the voice of the Lord. Receive the sign of the cross on your eyes. May you see the light of God. Receive the sign of the cross on your lips. May you respond to the word of God. Receive the sign of the cross on your hands. May you do the work of the Lord. Dear catechumens, now your godparent will pin the sign of the cross on your clothing as the outward sign of your being now official members of our community. And now, please return to your seats to celebrate with us the mystery of Jesus and the Holy Eucharist and the preparation of your body.